Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stream. Starting out on official, I'm grinding from the bottom to the top, building my character, so it's going to be a little boring for a little while, but I'll get back to where I was. I just wanted to move over to official so I could move my stuff from place to place, so appreciate all y'all joining in, and have a great day. Jump in and chat with me whenever you're ready. I can get a chat from just about any platform that I stream on. Probably should not go down there. That looks interesting.
I didn't know it was supposed to rain today.
Hey, I heard you read it.
Did you?
No.
Are you at my father's moon?
Good, we need it.
Well, if I, get past the Blue Obelisk, I'll find the area I'm wanting to go to. Proving to be a little tricky right now. The last of what is outprizable?
Derek, did you run water in that pan?
Yeah.
Okay. I've never actually played The Last of Us. I was looking at it last night. Trying to make my way over to my base old base location. Hopefully nobody's claimed it yet. Well, that's good. I wish you didn't have a PS4. I wish you had something where we could actually play together.
You probably think the same thing about you. You wish you didn't have an Xbox.
I'm working on a PC. I'm playing on a PC. I thought they couldn't. Oh, were you playing PvP? That's why I stick to PvP or PvE. That's not good. Change to PvE. They can't destroy you on PvE. Why are you glad you got raided? It's a pretty cool boat. I figure Ragnarok's easier and got better areas to establish yourself at. So you got seven of your dinos over to Ragnarok? Were you able to make you a Twitch page frizzable? Because when I become affiliated, I'm not allowed to stream to other platforms for 24 hour within 24 hours of the stream. Guess I'm gonna have to go in the water. That sucks. Get some food first. We really needed this for the trees.
Nice.
Alright, man, I appreciate it. Remember all the tricks I taught you on the other one, other than... The only thing you can't do is actually pick up animals.
I'm a polygon. Polygon is what I'm saying. I tried polygon.
Hey, can you see the plugin to my...
I don't want to do that. The what?
Do you see the plugin to my heat blanket?
Oh, okay. I sent you an invite earlier to go to my Twitch page. It'll help me out a lot if you'll chat with me on that, because I'm trying to get you affiliate on it. Trying to go see if the area where I was at before is available for me to live in. Is because nobody really knows about it. It's kind of hidden. Only problem is I've got to get an Anki in order to get into it.
She would have wanted it.
I'm here and it looks like somebody's already claimed the area but doesn't know about the cave. Looks like I'm gonna have to live somewhere else. Wonder if they know there's a cave there though. Yes they do, because they have their base backed up to it. These are some pretty cool bases. Thank you.
everything.
Oh, she...
Yeah, she's good, mate. Yeah, she's good. She's recovering. But she said she'd like to find me. And, when you have there, your body won't get to alive. Look, well done, mate. Hope you're your own.
I'm gonna fix her up. Make some modifications. Yeah.
I'm gonna wake up in the hospital bed.
Really?
Yep. Well, unless you wait till it's ready to chatter, which I don't.
You have a good memory?
Well, there's one thing I'll never forget. It's that you saved my life during the same time. Blue water cruiser. Where are you headed?
Everywhere. As soon as she's down, I'm gonna sail around the world.
To what?
You wanna go for a spin?
It's not the water that I'm afraid of. It's you.
Yeah.
The way you make me feel, I don't know, I've been having these visions, maybe dreams, but they're more vivid than any dreams that I've ever had. And you're in them. You're in them.
They're not dreams, Tess. They're memories. Trust your heart if the seas catch fire. Live by love if the stars won't crack. Taking chances. Just take a chance, Tess.
Trying to get to a certain area of the map so that I can make me a stronghold somewhere where I can get started, but apparently this map has been crowded, so there's a griffin right up there. Probably gonna live up on that mountain somewhere if I can figure out how to get up there.
Okay, Charlie.
need that griffin to stay up there, though. Taking a chance and going into a pretty dangerous area over here, and I don't have an animal or anything to fight with, so see how it goes. Alright, so trying to think what to do here, whether I want to go ahead and put down roots or if I want to keep going a little bit, but please tell me that didn't aggro to me. Crap. Shit. Yep, I'm probably dead. So what I'm gonna do, don't bring that thing over here, you dummy. to... He's got a second. If he's playing Fallout, he's got a second.
If you're playing that game, you got a second.
No, I don't. Cannot get up from my stream. You stupid crocodile, I just built that.
Hello?
Really?
Jacob,
that's a little frustrating. Stop!
Yeah.
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 And a little bit.
Who are you hanging out with?
We had 8 years, one child, one unrealized dream house, your law school, and my MFA thing about this whole marriage thing. And now I don't know why it took us so long, because there is no new one. Is that it? Are we married?
There we go, now you can see me go. Sorry about that. I don't know, my camera locked up. Alright, now that I know the metal base is taking over, I'm gonna try to go up here to the Highlands and get me some Ekuses and make my way over maybe to the desert. Hopefully there's not a whole lot of area over there that's taken up. Tame an Ekus eventually, but
an
Ekus? I'm having problems getting through all of these morons' big doors.
What do you mean? We already have, like, 50 Ekuses.
I'm not on my map. I'm on official.
PvP? You're just
gonna
let your animal die?
PvE.
I want it to be PvP.
On your other map?
Probably.
I wanna play some PvP.
Because I don't want to keep having to pay for it, and this is free. You want a what?
I want to play PvP. I like to raid people when they raid me. And I
like
to get paid back.
Yeah, but you realize how much crap you're going to have to go through to... I mean, I'll go on a PvP with you, but... You know how hard it is to get started on a PvP when you're single player? I mean, I'll be glad to. I'm not even started yet if you want to go on a Ragnarok PvP map.
I do.
But we're going to have to get strong because there's going to be people that are already built up with wyverns and stuff like that.
I could tell someone was trying to trap something and tame them.
Where?
Because there's like, pillars everywhere.
No, those pillars are land.
Dad.
Land markers.
Dad, you're going to pass out.
Jeremy, those pillars are land markers.
Yeah.
When people,
Me? It's Mark. I know my own son when I see him. Why are you this crap? What's all sugar?
Are you gonna get on and go on PvP with me, Derek?
Yeah, in Chicago.
Huh?
I don't know. Been back a year. How you doing? I'm up for a promotion. Head of the department.
I need a yes or no, because I'm not going to just move over to a PvP and you leave me abandoned like you always do.
You're tired, Dad. You know, it's a manager. All right,
hold up. Let me say
that woman looks just like Elizabeth. Who's Elizabeth? What's she doing on TV? She wrote a book. Well, that's wonderful. How is she? Divorced, Dad. We've been divorced for 6 years. I hope you're not letting her raise that boy all alone, because a boy needs his father. Jacob's dead. 7 years. 7 years probably.
Okay.
My ark just crashed and burned. Hello? Hello?
You don't know how I know.
Hey.
It makes this buzzing noise every time. It's crashed.
Oh, I'm going to have to get on my Xbox if we're going to play together on PvP. Because I can't cross-platform with you, I don't think.
Where are you at?
Have you had a tetanus shot in the last 10 years?
Where at? Do you want to test? 580-206.
Dad, look. What the? It just teleported you. Right.
It does it. It's called rubber banding. It does it all the time. Stupid.
It does it to me when Modern Warfare sometimes. When the internet is bad. Like, when it's storming, the internet is bad for me. Dad, look.
You get one of those COVID tests?
We play PvP. Is one of your friends in that map?
No, I just joined one randomly.
Here's what I want to do. I want to get on a PvP map.
405.
And like.
483.
5900. Get like good animals. And like. Start doing challenges with other tribes and stuff. Because some tribes are nice. Some tribes are nice and some are not.
Union, just put Union City. sure they file yours first and then mine.
I told them which one was the primary.
Okay. Love you too. Bye.
Yeah, I'll see you
Derek, are we doing PvP or not?
Yes.
Here's my card.
I'm already looking for PvP match.
I was doing
Hold on, I gotta... I gotta move over to my Xbox if we're gonna play together.
Great.
I also walk dogs. You have dogs?
No dogs. Good night.
Dad!
What? I found a couple of players I'm going to play on Xbox with, so I'm moving over to my Xbox. Give me a few minutes to get kicked over and get into whatever PvP map that my son and one of my friends are getting on. Just now messaged you back. Yeah, give me just a second. I gotta switch over to the Xbox so that I can play with you. I'm just gonna, I'll be on the server, so, okay, you have a certain server you want to get on? Okay, do you want to do PvP or PvE? We're gonna do PvP. My son wants to do PvP, so we'll do PvP.
Still raining?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll let you know which one we're going into. Just keep your eye on the chat. Okay. Alright.
Those are all the ones I have.
I'd rather you go on Twitch because Okay. Alright, cool. I've got you. I think it's straw brush. Okay. As long as you put them in the obelisk, you have to put them in the obelisk first and then access, but you can't transfer from PvP to PvE. Yeah, you can transfer most of your stuff over, but be careful transferring too much, because if you transfer too much, it'll drop some stuff and you'll lose some stuff on the way over. But I'm thinking we'll play a Ragnarok PvP map and probably gonna get our butts kicked at first, but we'll get established somehow, so.
Dad, let's spawn jungle one. Let's spawn jungle.
Okay, that'll keep us safe for a little bit. I haven't ever started, so we're gonna start from the bottom.
Dad.
So. What?
Let's spawn at jungle.
Do you want to spawn at the jungle, or where do you want to spawn at?
Jungle Islands.
Do what?
The only two outgrowers.
The blue orb? The blue orb? Okay.
That's close to the jungle.
Okay, so let's say...
jungle, because it's close.
Do you want the jungle, or do you want the Pirate's Cove? Jungle 2. Alright, we'll spawn in on Jungle 2. It looks like there's a one Ragnarok that has low people on it, 12 of 70. And it's a Ragnarok. Nine of 70, that's Gen 1. Aberration. I see one that has 12 of 70. Xbox official 12 of 70. Ragnarok, it's on, looks like 237. Yeah, 1 second. 511. I keep wanting to use that and forgetting it on my Xbox. I keep grabbing my mouse to move and stuff, and I forget that I'm on my Xbox. The island. Nope, that's a Ragnarok. Okay, 511, 9 of 70. Yep, that's the one we can go into. Because it's not going to be real populated. If the metal cave's not populated, we're going to work our way over to the metal cave, and that's where we'll establish our base.
Dad. Good thing about the
okay, alright. Are you going to be able to transfer your stuff over there?
I would appreciate it if you asked your kid not to play my house anymore.
Dash?
Okay, cool. So yeah. We need to spawn in on Jungle 2?
No, he stays here. Sometimes he plays out in the yard, but...
Well, someone was running around in my attic last night.
Alright.
Can you invite me, Dad?
Yeah. I'm gonna have to make a new character, aren't I? I don't have any characters on PvP, so it's just gonna be a low level. I'm gonna have to do a lot of leveling up and a lot of grinding to get where I need to be. Alright, brother, I'll just make a random character and I'll name it Lionheart 2007 so you'll know who it is. And we'll spawn in Jungle 2 and then work our way over to the metal cave. If it's open, we'll use it.
Okay, I'll be Kurt Wolf.
Alright, you can watch my stream to figure out where I'm at or whatever.
Hey, I'll be Kurt Wolf, alright?
Okay, alright, cool. Yep. Uh-huh.
Purge Wolf, that's what my name is going to be.
You gotta make a character, Dan.
Did somebody call you on your cell phone?
Called me on Facebook Live.
Ooh.
The guy from London. Well, he was talking to me on here first. He asked me if it was okay. Alright, wait just a second. How do I... Well, that's outstanding.
What?
I'm gonna hope this is his stuff. I just,
Oh!
I just spawned in front of a Rex. Or no, a Giga.
I don't think that's Jungle.
That's a Giga with a... That's Jungle too. I just spawned in front of a Giga.
It's a... Hold
on.
It's a Giga with a party hat.
Sorry. Sorry.
Party together.
Gosh, damn it, Derek. Go in there and do what you're supposed to be doing.
I need an invite.
Put an invite on there.
Oh,
Years. I don't ask you for anything.
Okay, obviously there's something going on with you. Whatever it is, I hope it works out. Sell the house or don't sell the house, you do whatever you need to do, okay? Goodbye, Mark.
Jacob? Tried. But your mommy's on a trip, so she can't see you. She told me to bring you a present. You want to see it?
Yeah, Jungle 2, Derek. I'm going towards the metal cave.
Okay.
You're at the Blue Ob?
Yeah.
All right, I'll meet you. I'll meet you at the Blue Ob. What?
I found someone that's nice. He invited me to his tribe.
Who is it?
Go to the Blue Ob and you'll see. Like, it's this random person named Jin. He has this cool thing. It has eyes. Whoa.
What does he have?
Come look on my screen.
I can't get up from the stream. I've already told you that.
I'm at Jungle 2. I died and respawned at Jungle 2. I spawned at Blue Ob.
Well, Blue Ob's the other way, isn't it? Going the wrong way. There. Am I going the wrong way for the Blue Ob? Remember what the goal is, Derek. We need to get that base established before somebody else grabs it.
Keep your hands up in front of your face, like this, if she wants to fight again.
Who taught you that?
My Taekwondo teacher.
It's a good tip.
Is she your girlfriend?
My wife. We're divorced.
My parents are divorced.
Alright.
I don't see my dad. He doesn't like kids.
Sure, that's not true.
I'm flying
well,
in the
you
air.
Like kids either. Why don't you have any?
I did. I had a son. He died when he was 5.
My cat died last year. He had eye cancer. What happened to your son?
What, Derek?
Go to Blue Ob and maybe we could have this guy be our friend and we could.
You know I can't hear you, right?
What?
I can't hear you. Trying to find Alex, but I don't see him so far.
Brain tumor or some other terminal condition?
Not that I'm aware of. No.
And I'm being chased by little Trudons.
My father has dementia.
Technically, that's a cognitive disorder, not a mental illness, so.
Now, you do realize that we gotta protect ourselves pretty good here, right?
What did you talk about? It
wasn't exactly a conversation, but. He wants his mother.
I think that may be the guy that. What's his name? What's his gamer tag?
She didn't believe it was him.
That's him. That's our contact.
And I guess it's up to you.
What is up to him?
Yeah, that's our contact.
What is he doing here in the land of the living? Maybe he's lost? Maybe he has some unfinished business?
Unfinished business?
How should I know? I'm not a child psychiatrist. The point is, need you to help him.